Let's get you out of the way. When she walks past, we can jump through the middle. There we go. I thought he was in here, or is that...
Was in here, where'd he go?
Was he just despawned it, that guy that came in the horse?
Maybe.
He might have to wait.
Killed the drill sergeant?
Yeah.
Yep, there we go.
I can't get in because of your dog. And she's gone again.
Why my quests are gone?
Was that unwilling converts that report to Rehai?
What's that?
Did I just get the update for that when you did that?
I don't know. All my things are gone. where the hell are we? Cinders.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, so this one... I don't know when this was.
Yeah, it must have been updated when you did it. Everything's back the other way now.
No, there was a quest item on that. Did you get it off?
On what?
Smart.
Oh, yes. Helps if you look in your bags, doesn't it?
Yes.
The overseer's led you.
Yes.
Yes. Oop.
Did he get it?
He just respawned. No.
Main roost off, which is like right. Oh, it's in there.
Mage roost off.
Yeah.
So I get my pet back up.
Search for the burnt castle beneath. Search for the.
The burnt castle relic beneath the burnt castle statue outside the front gate. Alright, so we've got to search these statues. Whoa, okay. All Right, they're not turning while we're here. Right, search the statue, Nate.
This one, yeah.
Yeah. I'll drag the mob. Oh, right, okay.
Oh, one of three, okay.
One of three.
Two of three.
That one's got a marker over it.
Guess that doesn't mean anything.
I thought that meant that was the real thing.
Turn on your dog's heel.
It's on, I think. Oh, it was. It's not now.
Three, three.
So the one with the marker over is the one that's got the mob in it.
Apparently.
That was a bit weird. Yep, 3 of 3. Number two is out inside. Find the Wharf Council pint in the guarded house in the burnt castle courtyard. That looks like it's right here.
Probably this Bloodhand warehouse door, but it's in there.
Ah, right, okay. He's a one-up. Well, I'll just use a potion. There you go. This can't be good. Oh, right, okay. Did you get the update?
No. Okay, now I got it. Dog. Over here.
was a door shut behind me.
Yes, it did. We still need something else here and there.
All right, what?
Arrival, or Tessa. Don't look back, she's farther in. Yeah, in this one. Looks like she should be right here, right?
Yeah, we're on top of it, whatever it is.
Oh, right there.
Oh, there we go, it's in the jail. You need Tessa's cell key. Father Tahash.
Tahash. That's right. Is he inside this building? No. Okay, this one. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, hello.
Where?
Turn around. Come back. Ah.
Oh, she's got a question mark over down there.
Oh, okay. I did get that panel.
Yeah. Do you still need to talk to her because she's back in the cage?
No, I don't think so. Kill Burnt Castle Bloodhands and kill Prince Hieronymus? Oh, that's epic. I don't know if we can do that.
I haven't got that one.
You don't have that one?
No.
Okay. Let's turn those off.
Well, if I have it, it's not
turned
on
off.
My, yeah. Kill bloodhounds in Burnt Castle to find dark seeds. Where's what?
What?
Can't hear you. Duck tip. Should be up there somewhere. Left hand side. On top. There. It's Luke. He wanted something.
Duck tip.
Yeah. Kill Bloodhound trainer Lisa, kill Officer Ryan.
I bet they're actually in the connection.
Yeah, like we have to head up. Which way is up?